Ladies and gentlemen, this next song is our new single.